A warm welcome. Blue is the colour, football is the game, as the old song used to go. We're here at Stamford Bridge tonight in West London. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical and technical analysis is Stuart Robson. And we're getting down to the wire in the UEFA Champions League. Tonight, the first leg of the semi-final coming right up. It's Chelsea taking on Real Madrid.
Well, Derek, they don't come much bigger than this, do they? This will be a top-quality game between two of the best sides in Europe. Let's hope it lives up to its billing.
Edouard Mendy starts in goal. Andreas Christensen plays alongside Thiago Silva in central defence. Jorginho plays with N'Golo Kanté in the centre of the park. And the main threat in attack today will likely be Romelu Lukaku. And the starting 11 for Real Madrid. Thibaut Courtois is the keeper of choice. Carvajal starts with Ferland Mendy in the fullback positions. Toni Kroos starts with Casemiro in the centre of the pitch. And operating through the middle in attack today, Karim Benzema. And underway now in this Champions League semi-final first leg. How can he take them on and beat them? Targets available, cross comes in. Oh, terrific save.
Well, you're absolutely right. That's a top-class save. Just look how he reacts.
Can someone get on the end of this? Well, they couldn't take advantage of the chance. Casemiro. Chance to play it in. Marco Asensio. Moving the ball effectively, looking for the right moment. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Excellent defending. And a throw in it's going to be. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Romelu Lukaku, a player who opposing defenders have simply got to keep tabs on. Stuart, you would expect he'll have something to say for himself here.
Well, he's such a natural finisher. He has everything a good goal scorer needs.
Oh, look at this, Stuart, an opportunity! And a goal! The opening statement in the semi-final! How important can that prove to be?
Well, this is a very tidy finish, as you can see. He's under so much pressure, but his strength just allows him to hit through the ball cleanly. It's an excellent goal.
So, underway again here. 1-0 the score. Mendy. Well, showing good patience. And a chance to whip it in here. Corner given to Real Madrid. Who can they pick out? It didn't happen for them. David Alaba. Luka Modric. Chelsea have it back now. This might be ideal for the counter. Well, that break looked so promising, but nothing coming from it. Going well. And it took a touch on the way through, so a corner here. Over it comes. Well, as a defender, that will sit you down to the ground. Asensio. And he read it really well. Fine save. Playing it in. Well, it has come to nothing. Alaba. Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. Jorginho. It's Callum Hudson-Odoi. Attacking possibilities for Chelsea. Mount. And a goal it is! They lead by two now. Fully deserved.
Well, here it is again. And I don't expect goalkeepers to save everything at their near post, but on this occasion, although it's a good strike, he should do better.
Well, a second goal for them here. Modric. Casemiro. Here's Carvajal. And he could run onto it here. Absolutely spot on with that challenge. And providing width. Fruitful looking attack. And Conte in the vicinity. Losing custody of it, Conte. Benzema. That's a very impressive piece of defending. Good work to regain possession. And Marco Asensio giving it away. Jorginho. Well, they must exercise caution standing off as they are. And Chelsea looking dangerous. And teammates to play it to. Well, far from the ideal header. And the goalkeeper had it all the way. Oh, judgment error by the keeper. And able to get a body in the way. David Alaba. This is Kroos. Mendy. Benzema. Toni Kroos. Ball's gone. No problems grabbing hold of that one. An example of how to press. Jorginho. Marcos Alonso. Well read to ease the pressure. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? And we are going to have 2 additional minutes. Benzema. Well, closed down straight away. N'Golo Kanté. And so the first half draws to a close here in West London. Not on top of his game for once, Karim Benzema. I think it's fair to say that, Stuart.
Well, I've been disappointed with his game so far. As those touches show us, he just hasn't been getting into the right sort of areas. That's got to improve if they're to get back into this one.
Second half of this Champions League semi-final first leg underway. Lukaku. It's Callum Hudson-Odoi. Well, the intervention was by Luka Modric, a good one. Moving it forward. Can he play it in? And far from the ideal cross. Keeper's ball all the way. Kanté. Mount. Kanté. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Benzema. Crossing opportunity, and behind it's gone for a corner. Well, Real Madrid are going to make the change now. Played over. And that'll be the goalkeeper's ball. N'Golo Kanté. Christensen. Reece James. Kanté has it. A really effective shielding under pressure. Vinicius Junior. Now Casemiro. Benzema. Well, pass after pass. Maybe they can chisel an opportunity. Vinicius Junior. Well, he dealt with that ball played in rather well. So, half an hour remaining. Mount. And they really had to be on their toes defensively, given the circumstances. Modric. Toni Kroos. Mendy has it. Vinicius Junior. This is Kroos. Modric. He takes aim. And the keeper taking care of the situation. Jorginho. Marcos Alonso. Romelu Lukaku now. And with that, the attack fizzles out. And considerable space afforded Real Madrid. Rodrigo. Luka Modric. Well, Real Madrid are going to make a double substitution. Eder Militao. Benzema gives it a go. Oh, a good diving save. So a personnel change then. The corner played into the box. A decisive clearance it was. Kroos. And the keeper throws himself at the ball.
Substitution for Chelsea. Coming off the pitch, number 19, Mason Mount. Coming onto the pitch, number 22, Hakim Ziyech.
And over comes the corner. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. Thiago Silva not given a moment's peace. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. And very deftly cut out. So plenty of forward momentum from Real Madrid here. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Can they keep it going? And a tidy tackle. Now we're inside the final 10 minutes in this one. Mendy. Well, he's outplayed and outthought him. And Real couldn't hang on to the ball. Lukaku.
Well, here it is again, and just look how he turns away from his marker and then gets his shot away. That's a very good goal, you have to say.
And time for the change now. Three goals without reply. Tony Kors.
And out for a throw-in, just misfiring with the pass.
Christensen. Now with Jorginho. Well, when you can keep the ball like this, it's got to be really annoying for the opposition. We've been waiting to find out. Now we know. A minimum of 3 added minutes here. And they keep the ball. Advantage Chelsea. Ziyech. Azpilicueta. Now Conte. Opportunity here. Pivotal moment defensively. The final whistle, and it's job done for Chelsea. They hold the advantage going into the return leg.
Well, they were really good today. Their approach play, their movement off the ball, and of course their finishing were excellent, as was their work rate. A disciplined performance in the second leg, and they're into the final.
Romelu Lukaku does know how to take a game by the scruff of the neck. What would be your verdict on his performance?
Yeah, not much more you could ask for, really. Plenty of effort, a goal, and most importantly, the right result. He should be happy with today.
How can he take them on and beat them? Targets available, cross comes in. Oh, terrific save.
Well, you're absolutely right. That's a top-class save. Just look how he reacts.
And a goal! The opening statement in this semi-final. How important can that be? And he read it really well. Fine save. Attacking possibilities for Chelsea. Mount. And a goal it is. They lead by 2 now. Fully deserved. Benzema gives it a go. Oh, a good diving save. And the keeper throws himself at the ball. Lukaku. Oh, big opportunity. Goal to put the final stamp on it. That will do it.